She's bad girl.
What? What do you want, Nantok?
Who is calling you?
Why is she calling you?
I don't know.
Tell me now, why is she calling you? Yeah, my friend, tell me, why is she calling you?
She said that you should come and borrow her money because she wants to go out and she don't have cash. That she will pay you back when she come back.
Rono.
You go outside, tell her that you did not see that I was in my room when you come in, okay? When you come to check on me, that I was in my room.
What did you give me?
There are now. Okay, I'll buy you ice cream. I'll buy you ice cream later.
When? You submit to person, promise I'll be aware when I'm giving you the ice cream.
Please now. I'll buy it in the evening. When mommy goes, I will buy it for you. I'm going to tell you this.
Okay. I will go and tell mommy that I did not see you, but you will give me 59.
Will you be quiet?
You give me 59, then later in the evening, you will buy the ice cream for me. If not, I'm going to tell mommy that you are pressing for that. You say that you will not bury her money because she don't pay back.
Is that you?
Oh, I'll buy ice cream for you. I'll still give you 59.